know we're not gonna be as gentle and as tender as we was last time to you.
I don't remember gentle when I was here last time.
That was gentle.
I do remember someone standing here and professing the value of the brand, and now I see someone standing in front of you that's proven the value of the brand. And the value of the patents that you're really interested in are now much more valuable.
Look, look, when I last saw you, I said you were a dead man walking and you were dead to me. Now, are you a ghost or are you real?
You know what? I bottled a $1,000 bottle of wine so you and I could go ahead and put the past in the past. In the decision to bottle this, I created a name for you for this wine. I call it The Dead Man Walking. This is for you, buddy.
I like it, James, but I want to ask you a question that's going to help set you free. What if we could take the technology to the largest three players in the wine industry and license it to them? You keep doing what you're doing because you love it. You'll pay me a royalty, of which you'll get 49%, and I will quadruple your net worth in 2 quarters by simply taking this to people that have distribution 50 times larger than you. And every time they sell something, you'll make money.
So we're right back to the original offer.
Yep.
Of course it is, because it's the right thing to do.